Next C is carryover. So you got T plus C plus C equals, T plus C plus C, the second C is carryover. This right here, it was one of the most, I guess I didn't get it at earlier, but this helped me so much. This helped me right now. It helped me every single day. All that moving we did when I was little, when you're moving, you get taught to make friends, right? It's no biggie. You just make friends. Go make friends. Well, at some point in time, you get to college, you get into this real world, they tell you you got a network. It's all about knowing people, right? Well, when I was little, it was making friends. When I became older, an entrepreneur, it was called networking. I learned how to make friends really quick, learn how to build rapport, build trust, build relationships really quick. I did that a lot when I was younger. I carried that over to today. It's the same thing. So that skill set that I learned when I was unhappy and my mom was trying to put us in a better situation and she just kept moving us around the city of Atlanta and I had to meet new friends all the time and I had to figure out how to do it really quick or we was going to be moving again, that same skill, I can walk into a room right now and when I got to that sales role, I knew I was good at making friends. So that first 3 months that I was telling y'all about, they did a lot of the heavy lifting. The first 3 months, I said, look, I don't know this part of the sales, but I'm good at making friends. So what they would do, anybody been down to Gatlinburg before? Okay, any of y'all took up on one of those timeshare tours before? Okay, you have. If you haven't, better watch out, because they'll get you. Yeah. So let me tell you what happens. I go there, I said, look, I don't know the rest of the sales process, but I'm good at making friends. So they say, okay, this is what I need you to do. You take these gifts to the rooms of the people and get them to come down for an appointment. So strangers. Okay, cool, give me the gift. I get the gift, I go knock on these people's condos, doors, and say, hey, here's your gift. By the way, they want you to come down for a meeting. Well, since I was good at making friends really quick, I got pretty much everybody out of the room to come down. They would come down and sit with the people. They would sell them something. Guess who got paid? This guy.